In junior batch, we have students of 5 years to 9 years old. And in this batch, we have different art forms. We try to cover up different art forms and coloring technique. We cover up coffee painting and pencil shading also in this batch. And we cover folk art, doodle art. We try to cover up face study, figure anatomy also, object painting also, flowers, animals, and concept-oriented drawing, poster-making drawings, and try to cover up current affair-based drawing also, and landscapes and different kind of artworks we cover up in this batch. We have our classes thrice a week, and for junior batch, we have 2 batches available, in afternoon and evening, and our students are doing really, really amazing and wonderfully brilliant work. And just to get connected, like this is age where students are listening you very carefully. And when you connect, when you are able to connect your student with artwork they are doing, believe me, you the interest level of that student just rise and reach to extreme. And same we did using our stories very successfully. I think teaching is a very, very noble job, and you have a great chance, great opportunity to impart values. And in coloring session, normally we share stories based on values, and with help of story, we connect, we try to connect our student with artwork, and very successfully we are able to do that. And because of this, not only the interest level of students, it is increasing, but the way they are doing, the joy they have in their hearts while doing that work, it is imbibing in their work and in success, which they are reporting all over in competitions.